I got you this rose, and I need to know, will you let it die or let it grow?
Today I'm going to be doing the Harry Potter Would You Rather with my sister Sarah.
Hi.
My bud.
This is bud.
Now, this video got a lot of votes on Instagram because I did a poll and you guys voted for this instead of a makeup tutorial. Actually, they were almost neck and neck, but this won by like just two more votes. So we were like, let's just film this one. My other sister is not feeling well, so she's going to be doing this one with me. So let's cut all this chit chat and let's get started. So let's get to the internet here. Okay, the first question, do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Okay, would you rather be Harry Potter or Hermione Granger?
I want to be Harry Potter because he goes on all the fun adventures and he's like chosen for everything.
I think I'd rather be Harry too because I do feel like Harry in real life because of some of the things that happened to him and everything. And just like he's like the target for a lot of people, and in real life that is the way I am, so I'd have to say I'd be with Harry. I love Harry, and I know like some people think it's cliche because they're like, oh, he's a main character, that's why you like him. No, I really genuinely click with Harry and I just love Harry. And I do love Hermione too though, she's amazing, but I'd rather be Harry. Next one, would you rather be chased by a troll in the dungeon or be chased by a fiendfire in the Room of Requirement?
What's a fiendfire?
I told the dream fire, yeah! Would you rather be chased by a troll in the dungeon or be chased by a fiendfire in the Room of Requirement?
The troll. I feel like it's more of an adventure and it won't burn me, so...
I'd rather be chased by the troll too because I think I can take the troll, guys. I think I can take it. Wingardium Leviosa. Yes, I think I could take the troll, so we're gonna go with that one. Now, would you rather bring back Dobby or Hedwig?
Dobby. Just because I love Dobby. He's
so cute. I mean, I love Hedwig, but I mean, it's Dobby. It brought tears to my eyes when Dobby died, and it's not funny.
He's very
Dobby
missed.
Has come to save Harry Potter and his friends. So we have to save Dobby. Leave me alone. She can't take my nerdiness.
Yeah, I can.
But stop. Okay. Would you rather eat 200 Bertie Bott's vomit flavored jelly beans or vomit slugs for 2 hours?
Vomit slugs for 2 hours.
I have to go with that one too because it's like it's vomiting slugs, but it's only for 2 hours, and then
you don't know how long
200 of the vomit flavored beans.
Yeah,
that tastes nasty because I did a challenge on that, and those beans.
Bad.
They're not your friend, guys. They're nasty. I don't like it.
They're not good at all.
What happened? The quiz restarted. Hold on, guys. I have to find. Oh, this would only happen to me and Bud.
Really?
What was that? We're having a major snowstorm heading our way, so I was trying to hurry up and film this video to get it up because I kind of need Wi-Fi to do that, and if we don't have power, that wouldn't be good. So, trying to get this up for you guys as soon as possible. Now, number 5, in the Triwizard Tournament, would you rather fight the dragons without access to a broom or fight the mermaids without any gillweed?
Fight the mermaids. I mean, they're really scary and creepy, but like, if I have my wand, right? That's fair, right? Like having a wand.
I think I'd fight the dragons without access to the broom. Because I don't know. Just
like they're
live a little. I mean, I tried this. I mean, I do have my wand. I think I could try to work with that. I mean, try to take me dragon.
Overconfident.
Stop. I think I could take the dragon. Now, would you rather be a squib or a muggle? Squib, at least you'd know about and be able to see some magic, or a muggle and you'd rather like not know and not be able to do anything?
I'd be a squib. Magic is fun.
Obviously, you guys should know my answer. I'd be a squib too because I don't want to like not know anything about magic or the wizarding world. Like, I'd die. That'd be terrible.
Muggle,
I mean,
life is boring.
Hogwarts is my home. Like, I can't. Just stop. Now, would you rather spend a weekend with Draco Malfoy or Dudley Dursley?
Draco. Just like, I mean, like, he's annoying and rude, but I guess I can get along with him. Dudley's just annoying in general. I can't stand
him. I'd spend a weekend with Draco because although he was a bully and stuff, he was misunderstood towards the end, you know? You got to see the revelation of what he really is and stuff like that. Dudley, no, because my cousins are just like Dudley again. That's just equal to... that's not gonna work, so... No. I'd rather choose Draco. Okay, would you rather get lost in the Forbidden Forest for a week or spend one day in Azkaban?
Ooh. spend a day in Azkaban. How bad could it be, right?
The Dementors.
Do you have to be one for a day?
No! You'd be in Azkaban and like it's surrounded by Dementors.
Oh god.
You'd be like tortured. But I mean, I'd spend one day in Azkaban because if I got lost in the Forbidden Forest for a week, God knows what would happen to me. I don't know. So
that's true.
Yeah, I mean, you never know. So number 9. Would you rather take a class in potions or defense against the dark arts? Mm.
The dark arts, because we would need that, so...
I don't know, I think...
It's more useful! Come on!
It is! I mean... I like potions and brewing things, but I mean... I guess defense against the dark arts, because you never know. I mean, you have a good teacher and you teach yourself, you know, Dumbledore's army. I mean, would you guys like to be a part of that, by the way? Because I think I totally would, that would be awesome. But yeah, I'd have to go with that class. The quiz keeps restarting on us! What in the world?
Did you go with the potions?
No, defense against the dark arts. I think our Wi-Fi is already starting to get messed up with the weather. Like, it is freezing out there, guys. Okay, what happened?
No, you're...
Would you rather have a time turner or an invisibility cloak?
Oh my gosh. This is hard! This is really hard. You know, I'm really clumsy, so I don't think I should take the invisibility cloak because I think I'd just fall out of it. So I think the time turner is good for me because, like, what if you need to go back in time because to fix things and you messed up?
See, I like the time turner idea, but I also like the invisibility cloak idea. I mean, of course you would want to go back and fix things sometimes or, like, unmeet some of the people that you met in life, because I would love to do that. But you know what? At the same time, the invisibility cloak is so cool because you can like eavesdrop and nobody would know you're there.
You do that regardless.
But like, I mean, like, you could just sneak around and you could like hear things and uncover cool like secrets and everything. I mean, I think that'd be cool. So, dang it. I guess I would just go with the invisibility cloak. I don't know. That one was really hard. I mean, oh my god. Oh, no. Would you rather kill Voldemort or Dolores Umbridge?
Honestly, Voldemort doesn't scare me as much anymore. I kill Umbridge.
Tom Riddle is terrible. He was misunderstood too, but he did terrible things. Terrible.
He's selling Phoebe.
But great. Vibes.
Vibes.
Okay, but Umbridge, that woman.
I don't kill Umbridge.
Umbridge. I can't stand her. We will restore order. Like, who are you? Like, I can't stand Umbridge. So, Umbridge it is. Alright my babies, that is it for the Harry Potter Would You Rather. I had a lot of fun doing this. So if there's any other weird games or challenges that you guys would like to see on this channel, I mean, she likes to do these weird things with me. So if there's anything else that you guys would like to see, you guys can just drop your comments down below. Any recommendations, just let us know. We'd be happy to do them. And until next time, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye! Mwah.
I wanna love you with the lights on. Keep you up all night long. Telling us